Claus is supposed to come with presents tonight. My little brother Jisoo wrote Santa a letter asking for a teddy bear. What did I ask for? It's a secret. My brother must be dreaming about dancing with the candy girls. I should go to sleep so that Santa can come. But I can't fall asleep. Oh, right. My mom told me once that if I just close my eyes and count sheep, then I will be able to fall asleep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh? What's that noise?
Come on, Rudolph. Let's be off on this roof.
Wow, am I dreaming? Oh my! I hear someone on the roof.
Oh boy, I am stuck again. Oh, oh, oh.
Who's there? Who are you?
Hello, little one.
Eyes that twinkle like stars.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Rosy cheeks.
Ho, ho, ho.
A beard? White as snow.
Uh-huh.
And matching red hat and coat. Santa?
Shh. Chris, let's get this just between you and me.
Santa Claus is putting presents in the stockings. And his big belly is bouncing like a water balloon. It's so funny. So I have to laugh.
Ho, ho, ho! This one is yours. It's what you wanted. But open it tomorrow morning. I still have many other hosts to visit. So I must go now. Yo-ho!
Santa is climbing back up the chimney. He looks like he's really struggling though.
Ha ha ha! Ho ho ho! Off we go!
Santa's sled flies off into the distance. Wow! Bye bye, Santa!